and it will be for Mark Smith to be the strategic manager of all of that. But I think we retain that huge experience going forward, and I'm very confident that we will continue to have a first-class housing team within the authority. On transformation, I think everybody has agreed that this is definitely the most important priority we've got going forward over the next 3 to 5 years. I agree that we need to make huge progress. I'm pleased that we've got two really good models in place now, Rural Evolutions and Essential. And we've got an ambitious agenda around youth delivery models that were discussed in the light of the members' training session that many of us who were here attended. And that's why the Director of Transformation is such a key and pivotal role. I agree with Lesley's point that we need to look outside the public sector. We don't necessarily automatically have to have something from the public sector. And I hope when we cast the net for that post that we get a wide variety of applications from both public and private sector, and we get somebody who is top notch. And I believe the salary that's being pitched out should be that we get a good field of candidates for that post. So I agree that is an important area going forward. But I think, you know, above all, and I don't say this kind of lightly, the chief executive is recommending that we support this structure tonight. I think we need to put our trust in the chief executive and support this structure. Yes, it needs to be monitored and evaluated from time to time, but actually we need to get on with this now. We can't just hang around looking at endless lists of different models and different options. I think we need to get on with putting this new structure in place and filling the posts that need to be filled, and get on with delivering, because at the end of the day this is about delivering how we deliver our 20 pledges and the outcomes around those 20 pledges. And I am confident, based on what the Chief Exec has presented to us, that this structure is fit for purpose. So we'll be fully supporting it, Chair, wholeheartedly.
I hope Jeff wants to come back.
Yeah, I think in terms of, to be clear, yes, I do think that this structure is the structure as designed as a concept is a good one, as I said, quite almost elegant. But I do think there is something about how it's been implemented. I think it's been, in my opinion, I think it's been implemented
done is to release a vacancy within the structure. So rather than miss the opportunity of coming back to it, what we've done with the committee's agreement, your agreement chair, is produced a new set of recommendations which includes the advertisement of that post and the process and the new appendices. So do we want to pass those around before we get to the...
I think that would be a good idea. So we have to get to what recommendations just as a matter of conjecture.
Information as defined by paragraph 1 of part 1 of schedule